my Force Green and Bright Blue that I have, because I don't keep those two, and I need it in space. I don't like Force Green because I feel like Bright Blue is just a better version of it, and I don't like Bright Blue because Demons is just a better version of it. So, yeah, that's my logic. Yeah. I also have all these pedal drives. What's up, Andrew? That should be better. I had the volume changed for something else. Alright, that should be good, right? Or should I turn it down more? My apologies on that part. My stream was software for a different game was too quiet, so I turned it up, and now it's too loud for this game, so. Oh well. What can you do? But yeah. Got bright green cotton jacket just a few minutes ago. Heck yeah. So I have two complete sets. I have linen and linen shirt, long sleeve, and linen pants. Linen long sleeve, linen pants. But I need magenta linen long sleeve for my magenta kit to be complete. And I need lavender jacket for my lavender to be complete. And same with my dark black. So yeah, that's what I'm working on right now in terms of brights. Is that bulwark? Yes, that was a bulwark. Sweet. Let's go. Let's get that bulwark. Right there. It's right there. Come on. There it is. Right there. Pa pa da 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 pa da 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 open fire because unnecessary firepower is always good. Choo, 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 and gone. Awesome. Alright, back to Port Royal, right? And on Port Royal? Yes, Port Royal. Hey, we got a loot pouch from this quest stuff, so hey, might get bright. Who knows? I did have bright blue. I trashed it though because I like navy blue better, and I did have a. What is it called? Forest green, but I find bright green better, so yeah. I need red. To have a complete set of everything I want navy blue, bright green, magenta, lavender, dark black, and red. So I plan to keep those six colors. Everything else I plan on just, you know, ignoring and thrashing and stuff. Don't need it. But yeah, how you doing, Andrew? Hey, get sliced. Gotta get my running knife out here. Increase my movement speed if I use this. Wait, what am I talking to here? What? Oh, I have to get pants. Oh, I forgot quests don't auto. So. Can't cover up what I'm saying there either. That's a bummer. Show me all the voodoo staff skills, please. Sure thing. Right here. This is a looting setup. Normally you want to get rid of one of these for wither, but I just have it set up for this because I don't use wither. So that's what I use right now. Last night I rolled 20k gems in CC and got 4 legendaries only. Ouch, Andrew, that sucks. Sorry to hear that, man. Yeah, I was going to do Guild Wars, like, right now, but the Castle Clash is down, so I'm probably going to do it later tonight. My Guild Wars streams, that is, for Castle Clash. Just can't show you that. Okay, well, there you go. Here's Desolation. Da 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 Massive AoE, same AoE as a siege charge if you do the look at the scaling. See, it's about the same charge as a siege charge animation here. See that? Same scaling for that, except for it takes voodoo power and no ammo, so you have basically infinite ammo of it. Yeah, it hurts you too, so, you know, it's sometimes not worth it. I think I'm gonna sell, yeah, like I said, I'm gonna sell this brig, war brig, because I could just buy another one later, and a light sloop will be more helpful to me for getting, what is it called? Getting place to place. You're doing it? Yes, I'm doing the Black Pearl quest finally. Isn't it about time? Like, I'm at 9%, so, you know. I figured I should get on it. Be a good idea, you know what you think? That's J right here. I'm at, oh no, 10% now. Oh yeah. Is Castle Clash closed? Yes, it is right now, temporarily. It will be back up, and once it is back up, I'll probably do my Guild Wars, so yeah. Then I'll be back to this game. Have you a beta key on your account? Of course, I do. I'm at 28. What's up, Captain Cutlass? Welcome to stream, man. You're streaming, by the way. So, yeah. So how do you feel? You feel famous yet?
Where's the stream?
I'll link you it right now.
Is anybody watching?
Yeah, actually. Lots of people, like, everyone. Wait, that isn't the link to the stream, is it? No, that isn't. That's the link to stream on my channel. How about, no, let's not give you that.
I already copied it.
Oh, God!
No, it's in my clipboard forever.
Okay. I'm okay with this. Can you take over for me?
I don't know how to stream.
You should. You should know how to stream, bro.
Why did you send a picture of that?
I got bright green cotton jacket last night, that's why.
Hey, why do you still have four screen too?
I've trashed it. You check my stream now. Yeah, I got rid of all my bright blue and forest green because bright blue is just a weaker version of freaking navy blue. Don't take my panther from me. Oh, you jack. He took my panther from me. This jerk. You know who I am? Do you not know who I am? I am Charles Warmonk. The heck. Can you form a new crew on Discord and play Pirates Online 2? I'm searching to take part in a crew. I guess? There's lag? You think there's lag? There's no lag.
I hear you double now because,
just shut off the stream. You just have to watch the stream, not hear it.
Yeah.
Just mute it. You're bad. You stop being bad. They can hear you, yeah. I don't know how loud is he to you guys. Let me know in the stream. There's like a 15-second delay. Where's the panther, man? Maybe panthers.
Are you doing a Black Pearl quest?
Yeah, I'm doing the Black Pearl quest finally. I mean, let's be honest, there's nothing else I have to do. I mean, I've looted pretty much, you know, not to brag, but anything I wanted. Yeah, I mean, I got Admiral's Cutlass. I mean, what more do you people want from me?
Well, now we're Admiral's Cutlass buddies, so yeah.
Yay. Oh, is that a panther? Yes, it is. Oh, wee.
I don't think they're responding to your question.
They will. They know. They know they have to.
I'm Red Dog on Productions.
You're what? Oh my God.
I know, it's so
bruh.
Bad.
Just bruh. Okay. Bruh.
I spelled it wrong.
Bruh.
Well, I'm gonna do my pirate life quest. So actually, I need to teleport to you.
Why? I'm just killing this Navy Panther and I'm just going back to dock.
No.
I'm not going to be searching for your freaking things. I got to speed run this.
The pirate lifeboat clothing quest takes so many ships.
Well, have fun with that.
Oh yeah, so I don't know if you saw, but I got Bloodfire Broadsword.
Oh, congrats. Nice. It's your first Fame Broadsword?
Yeah.
Sick. How did I get a beta key? I used to be staff a part of this game, but then I stepped down and I got to keep the beta key. So, yeah. There's your explanation. Also, if you didn't know, player cards are busted. You can only look at yourself. I don't know what they did, but they broke player cards. Now I can't show everyone my, you know, Pokemon collection, bro. I can't show everyone my Pokemon collections.
I'm listening to the stream now and they can't hear me. So.
You can't hear you? Here, I know, I'll try this. Let me turn you up, and then I'll turn my music down. How's that? How's the stream sound? Want to get this volume thing kind of right.
Check one.
Can you hear yourself? Like talk.
I muted you, sorry. Hold on.
What's the best way to gain XP? I'm level 25.
Oh wait, hold on. Oh. I think I can hear myself in the stream.
You can hear yourself now? Are you too loud or too quiet?
Wait, hold on. Stop talking for a sec. Okay, yeah, it's at a perfect volume right now.
Perfect. What about the music? Too high, too low?
Maybe turn it down a little bit, like 20%. All right. Or maybe 10%.
Alright.
But yeah. Yay, streaming with Charles.
Don't you feel like the most special person on the entire fucking planet?
Yeah.
You're amazing. I had to sell one of my war brigs because I needed a faster ship. They're really slow, I just found out. Really slow. Okay, now to answer your question, the best way to level 25 you want to get to level fast, level unlock staff. At level 25, I would probably go to Island Kanjiro's, right out here, right behind Tortuga. This little island right here to level up. Or you can go into the caves of Paradise del Fuego. Or Fugo, whatever you want to call it. Fuego?
When I was around level 25, yeah, all I did was go to Isla Cangrejos and just farm the skeletons there with my pistol.
Yeah, that place. Or you can go into the caves of Paradise del Fuego. Both are good options. I don't think there's another option besides that. I mean, you could do the Raven's Cove Witch, but... You know, go through there, but I don't want to have to go there and teach you it. So, you know, just do that.
Just learn that one myself.
Just do that. what is our thing here? What's my quest say? I can't even read it because I have to go on my stream to read it. Wow, that's pretty sad. Visit Leper in Port Royal. Okay, go in Port Royal. I need to do this.
Actually. Oh my god, it's so laggy. Oh, I like to see myself. Hey, there's my Admiral's Cutlass, yay.
No. Go away.
No.
Go away.
Never.
Okay.
I like to see it from this perspective.
You're bad. What's the best... Oh, God, I just read that. I'm going to read the same question twice. How bad am I? What's the Raven's Cove... Oh, no, I'm not showing you. Sorry, too lazy at the moment. You're going to have to stay tuned to my streams to find out. Next time on Dragon Ball Z... Next time on Naruto Shippuden. Sasuke learns how to do the Raven's Cove.
Crossover episode, yeah.
Pirate Naruto. Kappa.
Basically, we'll just make it One Piece. Makes more sense.
Okay, One Piece of Naruto Z. One Piece of Naruto Z.
I just looted a One Piece.
Oh, ha. So funny, I forgot to pull out my tongue and cry myself to sleep. I don't know.
Is this stream going to be saved so you can watch
later?
Yep. Oh, sweet.
No, it's not sweet. It's really bad. Because when you rewatch it, you're going to be like, what? Did I say that?
No. I hate my voice. Because
when so do I.
It's so higher. I don't know why.
It is, same. This is how your ears perceive it.
I need to do my pirate life quest. I'm working on all the clothing quests. I forgot the.
I'm gonna do my clothing quest last.
And traveler. But the pirate life is.
So
cool.
So it's how fast do you think I can get this quest done?
Black Pearl. Well, what percentage are you at?
I'm at 10 right now.
I'm at 24. So it's gonna take.
I'm Charles Warmonth though. So. Just keep that in mind.
Well, I'm Captain Cutlass.
Damn, that's a hard counter. That's a hard counter, bro. You should slow down. Yeah. By the way, I'm at 11% now. Oh. Oh my god, I need to get alive.
What?
Where is this at?
Oh, I can't even do that. You know what I need right now is that Father's Day quest, because I need to level up my cannon.
Did you get the coat? The coat? What? Father's Day coat? The prince coat?
No, I don't want the coat. I got the hat and the belt.
Oh.
So, I don't know. Should I get the
coat? So what you're saying is you're bad.
No, I'm saying that that I'm slightly not good.
Oh, okay. Well, that's reasonable. At least you're honest. No. But in reality, you're just bad.
5 people watching. Come on. Invite your friend.
Oh, my God. This guy already begging for viewers.
I'm a noob streamer, so bear with me.
Oh, no, God, thank
you. Just wrecked that sea viper.
Should I just wear all dark black in my stream and just swing admirals around? Or no, it's like a lost sword around.
If you want to be a jerk.
No, okay. That sounds reasonable.
Let's see here.
Got random people like messaging me, I stream. I'm just like, I covered up the chat. Hate to be rude, God, but like, you know.
This Navy Ferret is wrecking me right now. Good. I can't turn fast enough.
Get good. Just
it's okay, I'm trying.
2 words, that's all you need in life. Get good.
Like, fully mastered pirate here. Everything mastered except for freaking sailing and cannons because I suck.
Whoa. Why am I getting on sail when I have to kill Navy Marine and the captains of
Portland? Why is my... Oh, you said the player cards are broken?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was like, nothing is showing up.
Yeah, it's broken. Blame John Fell Roberts. Blame John.
John, thanks.
Thanks, John. Frickin' breaking player cards and stuff, man.
I wish he was watching right
great.
Now.
He's always watching. He has a post about that.
Is he watching?
Yeah, he's watching. He's watching right now.
He's watching.
Yeah, he's watching. Always watching.
Always watching. Mike Wazowski, always watching.
Oh, and I just crashed on stream. Now I feel embarrassed. I should stop streaming now, guys. Bye. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe. And please don't tell my mom I'm up this late. Capital JK.
Are you done?
No, I just crashed. Don't wake up.
You let your RAM get too high, man.
Wasn't that. It's just I'm bad at the game. My username or password is... Oh, Capital. That's a problem. Yeah.
Uh-oh. Hiya. No.
Don't you love Caps Lock? Whoa, who's
Charles
in here?
Is streaming
who,
right now.
Who's in here? Who's this guy? Who's this guy who deleted his pirate over a famed?
Yeah, who's this guy? He deleted his pirate with like, 8 famed and almost fully mastered. What the heck?
I wasn't even close to being fully mastered. What are you on about?
Well, whatever. Anyway, you're on stream right now.
Well, I don't really care if I'm on stream. It's not like it's my first time.
Yeah, well. Okay. Just thought I'd let you know. Fine. Next
don't
time
feel so
know.
Violated. It's just your first time on stream.
It's not. Like.
It's your first time on Charles Wormwood.
Yeah, that's the difference. This is Charles Wormwood stream, man.
No, see, here's the thing. I'm not a fanboy. Oh yeah, by the way, chat. If you guys hear the stupid redneck that actually lives in the city, he's a big Charles Wormwood fanboy. You can literally ask him any question about Charles. I mean, he even created a character that looks like Charles to be a Charles Wormunk NPC that answers questions about Charles Wormunk.
All accounts are true, by the way.
I was under extreme interrogation. I was being
forced. And intoxication.
Yeah, very funny. Okay, honestly, though.
What?
3 hours of double XP boost isn't exactly worth it.
Yeah, you spend about 4 hours doing the quest.
Yeah, but I need that because my sailing sucks, and I hate sailing, so it's going to be useful.
But, dude, actually, it would be pretty useful.
Where are the Royal Caverns? What?
Crap.
There's something called Royal Caverns?
Yes. What is the Royal Caverns? It must be next to... I'm assuming it's the cave next to the mansion.
It's in Port Royal.
Well, no.
Who even goes to Port
Royal? It says that on the quest, but.
I'm just kidding. I go to Port Royal a lot because I'm still a little.
Oh, by the way, did you hear? I got bright green cotton jacket.
Is that what you were posting a picture of?
Yeah. My inventory, I got bright green cotton jacket.
Did I tell you, Shireen, that I got. Finally got a famed broadsword.
Oh, yeah, we were in the call when that happened.
Oh, really? Okay.
Which one did you get? Oh, yeah, you got Bloodfire.
Oh, Bloodfire. So now I have all three, so that's pretty sweet.
So I'm officially only missing 1, 2, 3, 4 brights, and I'm done.
How hard is the quest? Like, can I do it at level 8, or will I have to be a higher level?
I don't know.
I don't even remember where the Rowdy Rooster is.
It's in Port Royal by...
I know it's in Port Royal. I'm in Port Royal.
It's over by the food market.
Okay.
Navy Marines. Where is Navy... This is not... This is Governor's Garden.
Kappa.
Where is... The Royal Caverns?
Where is Kappa?
Shut up. Where's the Royal Caverns? Royal...
Kevornes. Where's that at? It might be one of those things you have to access... That's the Royal Anchor. That's not the Rowdy Rooster. Oh, I went to the wrong one.
Murky Hollow. What? Where? How did I get to Murky Hollow?
Murky Hollow is the undead place in Port Royal.
Well, how do I get to freaking?
It's where all the undead gravediggers are next to
me.
Charles, you're such a noob.
I know the quest. Hey, Charles, it's right. The second. LOL. What's up? How you doing, Ryan the Second? I'm Charles the Fifth of the Second of the Third. You okay there?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay.
No, he's not okay.
Just making sure.
Apocata.
I should just play that on stream right now.
Bar.
What is this stream turning into?
I'm glad you'll be here.
Ah, oh, crap, I aggroed this shit when I didn't want to. Oh, never mind, I killed it.
Gladoga. What kind of a name is... Oh, it's Giladoga.
It's Giladoga.
I was like, Gladoga? Oh, God.
Gladoga.
Gladoga.
All the changes. I was listening to Fleetwood Mac today. Now it's in my head.
Who cares?
It's a good band.
Yeah. Let me jump off this bridge.
No, please, not in my stream. Don't
die.
Come on.
Die.
Oh my god, I get loot and I got two. Oh yeah.
Uh oh.
I need 53 more cards till I'm maxed. Cards.
Oh, that was bad.
What?
I need 53 more cheat cards till I'm maxed.
How much is the max? I thought 5,000.
5,200.
Oh, but what? Why the hell is the extra 200 in there?
It's because there's 52 different types of cards. Derp. 52 times 100. Haven't you ever heard of Derp 52 Amon. Pickup?
Derp him on.
You're just don't beat so bad.
You're bad.
Well, I'm Charles Wormlink. I'm allowed to be bad.
No, you're not. Oh, no excuses.
That's right. Okay.
Where the hell are the bulwarks? The Ivy Bulwarks.
It's
not Ivy Bulwark.
It's pronounced bullshit. No, I'm just kidding. They are hard. They're the hardest ship to find in the game at the moment, and they're the most common one for quest.
No, I don't. The EITC Corvette is the hardest ship to find.
It's no.
So stupid. No. Hey, look, it's a bulwark.
It's a bulwark. How about it says bullring work? It's bulwark. Jesus.
Shoot.
They know this be a pirate ship. Time to start it.
Where are the Royal Caverns? I feel like I'm going the wrong way.
You are going the wrong way. I don't know what way you're going.
Oh my god.
That was a Fury Broad.
What server is Captain Cutlass on? Probably Adventure.
No, it's on. I'm on Marinara Sauce.
You have Marinara Sauce? What?
Yeah, I'm on Marinara Sauce.
Alright, well, that's not healthy to be on. You should get off of that.
No.
Okay. I tried. I tried saving my life.
I'm gonna die.
You tried physiology. I tried physiology too,
no,
but I didn't
I'm
like
gonna
it.
Die happy. Never mind.
I died in marinara sauce. I'm okay. We're good,
guys.
I
wouldn't mind dying in marinara
sauce. That's how he laughs.
Look at this guy. He's trying to be as great as me.
No, I'm not, dude. I'm making fun of you. Learn the difference.
There's a difference.
Hey, stop stealing my ships!
You're loud.
Yes, he is.
He's a loud person.
He is a loud. He is a loud person. He's a very loud, angry person.
I'm an angry human being.
You're always angry.
I bet you if you won the lottery, you'd be like, I hate the person who killed the tree to make this piece of paper.
I would still rage. Okay, that's just me.
Oh, now you decide to give me the money.
It's like I won the lottery. God damn it!
It's like why didn't I get more money?
Oh, I see. It's the highest pot ever made and I won it? Well, isn't that convenient?
I only won $200 million?
This is... I just did a big circle.
Just load up sailing.
Really?
Wow.
Oh my god. I just did a big circle, you guys.
What the hell is that stupid broadside aiming?
Oh
my god, I hate this other idiot. That's
how do I not know where the Royal Caverns are?
I'm just gonna look it up right now because
you're a Charles Wormlink wannabe. And
why?
You don't actually know.
Why are you yelling?
Why aren't you?
Because I'm normal.
Because you're stupid.
My god. I feel like how do I not know where this is?
Because you're not Charles Wormlink.
Is the Royal Caverns down here?
Misinformed.
Next to the beach? Is it this entrance? What?
I'm looking okay. Alright, solving this right now.
No one cares.
You have
Why
to get to the entrance
Siren
of the side
not attacking
beach.
Anyone?
It's pirates can get there from the Governor's Garden or Wicked Thicket.
Then why did it say Murky Hollow?
I don't know. But you can get there from the Wicked Thicket if you know where that is, or Governor's Garden.
It's that place way over here out of the reach of anything.
It takes forever to get there, so.
No, just go to the Wicked Thicket through...
The name! That name! I'm sorry, I just can't hear you say it without laughing. The Wicked Thicket.
The Wicked Thicket.
The Wicked Thicket.
Go Wicked
Thicket. Bop it. Stick it. Bop it.
Wicked Thicket.
You know, I'm gonna kick you from the stream.
Who?
You.
Oh.
Cause you're bad.
Yeah, but I'm not loud.
So,
I'm not loud and angry like someone over here.
That's true.
It's better to be loud and angry than to be a complete idiot.
That's true as well.
I'm not a complete idiot.
That's true as well.
Wait, it's not true though. Charles, what are you talking about?
Look at that. Charles gave me a 1-up. What do you know?
That's not true.
Yeah, you can't be stupid if you don't have a brain.
I don't think
it is. Doesn't make any sense.
He didn't even hear what you said, dude.
What'd you say?
It doesn't matter anymore. It's not relevant information.
That's funny.
It's great. 10 out of 10.
Alright, I'm at the wicked thicket. It's wickedly thick. It. Oh, Bladestones for 1,000. Okay. GG's.
Where the hell is the Thieves' Den? The Thieves' Den.
It's next to the open shop place, I don't know. Can I have my run speed boost times 50 now, please? Thank you. Can I get my Swiftfoot glitch, please? Thank you. That'd be nice. Finish Pearl Quest in like 3 hours. You okay there, sir? You okay?
I'm fine.
Sound like you're dying.
Actually, that was Augie, but I'm fine.
Oh. I didn't say anything.
What?
Yeah, that's what you think.
You guys scare me.
Good.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh my god, it's a hunter. Okay.
Oh!
I did not expect that so soon.
Throwing knives are overpowered. Let's nerf everything in this freaking game.
Bounty hunters are actually really nice guys. We just underestimate them. I mean, overestimate them. Kill. Look, this is Wildwoods, and where the hell is Wicked Thicket?
Wicked Thicket is the one near the beach. It's on the beach cave.
I mean, Thieves' Den. God damn it.
You're bad. That's the first place I tried to, though.
There's a place called Thieves' Den in ESO. I didn't even know that. Damn it, now I have to specifically search up Thieves' Den Podco. Under Conan.
Recover 3 sands from barrels in the caverns.
Oh,
this one, okay.
God, this port is closed. Oops, I forgot about that. I'm dead.
That doesn't teach me how to get to the Wicked Thicket. The Thieves' Den. Thicket. I keep saying Wicked Thicket.
Because it's fun to say.
I'm still dead, so dead.
Wicked Thicket.
Okay, you don't have to say it like...
Wicked Thicket.
You don't have to say it like that. Oh my god.
Yeah, I do. Alright. Alright.
Get ready and...
Kyrat.
Kyrat.
We're going to Kyrat.
It's not Kyrat, it's Kyrat. Kuai Liang. Sub-Zero.
Okay, settle down.
No, Charles.
You settle down.
I'm gonna make you feel extremely embarrassed on your stream.
You're too late.
Wait, what? What did Augie do?
He entered the stream.
Wow. Thanks.
Dude, where the hell is Thieves' Den? Okay, like, I'm actually starting to rage.
Bro, it's a 10-up game. Can you figure it out yourself?
No, I can't.
Well, me neither. I had to wiki it as well.
Yeah.
It's not on the wiki either. Like, the wiki just talks about the location. It doesn't say...
What are you looking for?
Thieves' Den.
I think it's in Tortuga.
Yeah, it is in Tortuga. But look, This is all the wiki page says. Oh, whoops, I almost put it in the wrong chat. Crap. Can you please just... God damn it, now I have to recopy
the link. You need to settle down, bro.
No, I don't, okay? I'm just an angry person. This is my normal thing. If I settled down, then I would not be acting normally. Go to the graveyard in Tortuga near the gypsy cart. Once they're head right and down a path leading to an area. Thank you, game FAQs. At least you actually know. Game facts.
Dang.
Game facts. Game facts actually helped me. Unlike the wiki, which someone in this chat's supposed to... Is supposedly a staff member on.
You wanna start a fight, bro? You wanna PvP me right now on stream?
Yeah,
you wanna PvP me right now on stream?
You're gonna lose.
I know the infinite. Oh wait, I can't talk about that on the stream. Never mind. I'm not gonna say anything.
Yeah, you better shut up about whatever you're saying.
But I know you know what I'm.
You're gonna get
about,
banned, bro.
You taught me it. Have you taught Augie?
I didn't teach you shit, bro. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh yeah.
You're bad.
Right, you didn't teach me anything.
You're bad.
The hell? Where the hell is the freaking?
Don't worry about it.
You're crazy.
No, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to myself. I'm looking for something.
Well, yeah, we know. That's what you're talking to yourself. That's why we're calling you crazy.
I think
we were talking about what you're actually talking about. No, you're talking about.
I lost my train of thought because you guys just gave me a disease or something.
Okay.
You are a disease. Never mind.
Oh my god. I'm gonna die. I'm inside. Wait, it says retrieve 10 ore from the means of port. Did I not
what
just
the heck?
That?
Pegit is stupid. This person who was a founder on Pirates Online, like I'm looking at the original forums, or I'm looking at piratesonlineforums.com. This person who was a founder. Thieves' Den is kind of complicated to get through. You have to go through the caves in the back of the governor's mansion? Really? It's not even in Tortuga, but it's on Tortuga. That's the stupid part. This guy's an idiot. Through the gate behind the gypsy's wagon.
I can't even whisper. How do people whisper to people if the player card doesn't work?
You do /W.
Really?
And type their name, I'm pretty sure.
Wait, for real? I didn't even know about that.
That works? Try it. I'm gonna look stupid on stream.
It doesn't work. It doesn't work unless someone sends you a message.
Yeah, someone sent me a message just now.
Then you can reply, I'm pretty sure.
How?
With /W.
No, it's not working. I feel bad.
Wow, that's weird.
That's just embarrassing.
I swear that used to work.
You're bad at the game.
You're bad.
That's true, but I'm allowed to be bad on stream.
You're not allowed to be bad on stream. On stream is where you're being publicly judged. It's just the last place you want to be bad.
Stream, are you judging me? You can be honest. Just don't judge. It's just like yes, no to your yes, to no. Yeah.
It's through the gate behind the gypsy's wagon. It's not helping me. The gypsy's
wagon. Okay,
wagon's...
I just attacked these people, like, did what they said, and it is. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going now.
God dang it.
Where's Jeweler Smitty? Where did I visit Jeweler Smitty at?
Port Royal.
Smitty's in Port Royal, yeah.
Over by the, on the other side of that big rock.
What?
On the other side of the big rock where the ship person is. The ship dock.
On the other side of the big rock where the ship person is.
Kind of a vague explanation. The dock, I don't know. I think it, I don't know.
Oh my god.
Just forget it. It's on the other side of the big rock.
There's a lot of big rocks in this game.
Huge rock, yeah, it's on the other side of that.
There's a lot of
on the other side of Fort Charles. There you go.
This is Tortuga Graveyard. God damn it!
God, these bulwarks are
Jeweler
everywhere.
Smitty, where's Jeweler Smitty at?
He's up and like, you gotta go up the big stairs. On the other side of the big rock, past Fort Charles.
Wait, look at my stream, where is this?
Oh. No, go the other way. Go the other way. No, you're going, you gotta go the other way.
Wait, what?
It's probably lagging.
Oh, oh, what's that entrance?
Okay, now take a right into
the
town.
Is that it?
Okay.
And you see the jewelry go to your map again. You see the jewelry symbol?
Oh, it's that thing up there. Okay.
That should be Jeweler Smitty.
Oh, that's right. Where is it?
Okay. Up the stairs.
Yeah. I got it.
No, up the stairs. There you go.
Okay, settle down, jeez.
That's the tattoo. There you go.
That's the tattoo.
That should be Jeweler Smitty. Might be wrong.
Oh, there it is. I found it.
I just alt-tabbed back into the game and a bulwark's just destroying my ship.
How is a bulwark destroying
Because
you?
I just stopped my
because
ship
you
and
suck.
Looked at the stream.
It says I didn't complete it, but I did. What?
You must complete the fortune quest. That's what sucks. I keep getting that message.
No, I mean, I did this and it says I didn't do it.
Oh, yeah, if it says you didn't do it, it says complete, then you have to re-log. That's what happened to me. It'll fix it.
Fine.
What's the fortune quest?
I don't know. I finally was able to get the pirate life quest, but I had to, like, finish my treasure unlock quest. I guess it's a fortune quest. But I can't get the freaking double rep Father's Day that I need because I need to finish another fortune quest, which sucks.
You're bad. But I'm
kind
of worse right now.
Yeah.
But
I mean,
make...
even I found my destination.
Shut up. I connect to game server 444848. I got admiralscutlass.com. Can't wait till Samuel's done with that edit. Admiral's Cutlass.
Till what is done with the what?
Yes. Yes.
I didn't even hear what you said.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Si.
Yes.
Yes.
Si, senor. Si.
No, don't be racist in my chat, please.
Si, senor.
Be even more.
Ah, nosotros necesitamos al agua y la bebida para la exposición.
Oh my god.
You don't even know Spanish. How did you say that?
I know Spanish. What the heck? I took Spanish for 9 years. But I gave up and I did Japanese instead.
Japanese is way harder. Like, that's just.
Yeah, but it's way
I've
cooler. It's way cooler.
No, it's not. Japanese is.
Oh my god, it still says I haven't done it. I'm gonna rage.
Spanish is like the cop out language because it's pretty much like English.
It's not a cop-out language at all.
Yeah,
but Spanish,
it's way easier than Japanese.
Okay, yeah, it's easier than Japanese, but Japanese isn't cooler.
Cooler.
Yeah.
How's a language cooler?
Charles, which one's cooler, Spanish or Japanese?
Both are equally bad.
Okay, which one's not as bad?
They're both equally bad, didn't I just say that?
No, I don't believe you.
They're bad.
Angles is the coolest.
PC is the master race.
Yeah, you got that right.
Console devs.
Java is the best language.
Java. Oh, whoa. Hey, actual player cards are working at the moment. What?
Are they working?
For me, when I just log in.
Maybe I have to re-log. It's still not working for me.
Yeah, it's because you suck.
That's getting pretty old now.
It's never gonna get old, dude.
You're just old. All your statements are old and bad.
It's not even my statement, you idiot.
Yeah, it came from your mouth.
Well, it's not my statement. It's Charles's statement.
Ouch. So does it make it true?
Because she's the one who kept saying it. What do you mean by how? What a stupid question.
How?
You're just people an angry like... little... You're just an angry person.
All your statements are getting old.
They are.
Well, yours
Charles
are too.
Statements are old too, but they're not as old as yours.
I literally have been saying a Charles statement this entire time, and yet you're saying Charles' statements...
No. Charles never says you suck. He always says you're bad.
It's the same thing.
No, it's not. It's very different things.
It's very different. You're an idiot. It's very different.
You swallow. Okay, you happy now?
Oh my god. How mature can we get this chat to be?
I am. I did not say that. Thank you.
Point one for you.
Thanks.
You get brownie points, Captain Coast.
That's good.
Because he's a Girl Scout.
I wish you could rename your pirates so I could rename my Admiral Cutlass.
Oh my god. Alright, I'm in the Royal Caverns, right? Right? And I have to get Navy Marines. Okay?
Now you have to do what?
I have to get Navy Marines. I have to recover 10 ore from Navy Marines.
And why are you talking like that? I have to get Navy Marines.
Marines.
I have to get 10 ore from Navy Marines.
Ah, I found one! Okay, I just wasn't getting it right. We're going on an adventure to get Navy Marines. Navy Marines.
And then you slowly get quieter.
Navy Marines! Navy Marines!
Navy Marines!
Hey guys,
get the hell out of here.
I hope you guys like my YouTube channel and stuff. Alright, now I'm looking for Navy Marines! good god.
Gotta go into Fort Charles.
You gonna fart on Charles? What the fuck?
Yeah, I gotta go into Charles. English fails.
That's a lad playing behind me, by the way.
It's fun to fart on Charles and not Charles.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna fart on Charles. I gotta go into fart on Charles.
Charles, do you like being farted on?
God.
Fort Charles.
Fart Charles, alright.
You should rename it. Just one letter. Change the O to A. Fart Charles.
It's funny how with most words, one letter could make all the difference.
Yeah, that's the English
language. Same with numbers. Yeah, I mean, one number makes a whole thing different. Just saying. Kind of like that with everything. Butterfly effect!
Wow, Swordman Saber in a loot pouch from this, like, level 2 Navy. That's pretty good, I guess, from level 2.
I mean, if you're a low level, it's good stuff.
Yeah. But I'm not! Ha 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 ha!
Well, I'm not a low level either.
Are you supposed to be rubbing something in right now? Because I don't
know. No, I'm just talking. I'm just talking.
I'm just saying that I'm better than you. Don't worry.
I'm just saying that I'm slightly have an edge.
I just wanted to let you know that I'm better than you in every way. I'm not bragging or anything. Anything that you'd hope to do, I've already done when I was born.
Are you gonna take that, Augie?
What?
Talking to you.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Charles?
Yes.
I don't think he knows how to listen.
No, I'm trying to do this quest. I'm not even paying attention to your mouth.
It's not me talking, you idiot. Charles has been talking to you about stuff for the longest time and you just don't
I don't want to listen to him.
Ooh, wow. Charles,
I'm not a fanboy, Jesus Christ.
Wow. Just wow.
Yeah, the one who calls me a fanboy is the fanboy.
How am I a fanboy of
Charles? You're calling me a fanboy because you're trying to cover up your own fandom.
How am I a fanboy of Charles? I don't even listen to anything he does.
Hi.
The first step.
How is that the oh my god.
The first step.
That's you're stupid.
just this whole conversation. Oh, you listen, Charles. You do this. You're stupid.
This whole conversation is giving me cancer right now.
You're actually just stupid. I mean, there's no other word that can describe you. Like, even saying that you're cancerous, it's too good of a word for you.
The first step in the rehab process is denial.
My God, you people.
You're denying.
What is wrong?
Anyway, I'm getting back to my quest and not talking to you.
I'm questing as we speak, but it's entertaining listening to you too. So when are you two gonna get good?
It's because you don't know where anything is.
When are we gonna what?
Get good.
I don't want to get good.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm okay with being bad at the game.
I'm fine. Yeah, I'm fine where I am.
Okay.
Thank you.
Someone got dark black on Jack and our guild today. Happy for
who the heck is
I don't care about your guild.
Okay.
Dang, dude. That's harsh.
I need to look in crates.
I gotta pick a hotel for Japan tonight because I already bought the plane tickets. But I
pick the place with the best sushi.
No, I'm actually we're gonna stay. I'm going with another student. There's two going, and we're probably gonna try out the capsule hotel. I always wanted to try one of those out.
Oh,
you stay in like capsule hotel. It's like where you stay in the capsules, literally. Like they're like honeycomb hotels.
Wow.
No.
Nice. And they're only like $44 a night, so it's pretty cheap.
Wow.
But I need to sleep like one day. We're getting there a day early, so we have to find a hotel. Anywho.
Nice.
Nice.
Wow.
Nice.
Okay, settle down.
Get out of here.
We're not that kind of stream, bro.
It was all right until you went there.
Should this be transferred to chat roulette?
Oh, God.
Nathaniel Truehound. Don't know who he... Oh, wait, he's the tailor dude.
Who the hell? I have no idea who that is.
I know, I was like, no, but he's the guy who gave me the quest. I just forgot about him.
I always forget about Nathaniel.
I need to find a crate.
I mean, who
good old
cares
Nate.
About Nathaniel?
Good old... Yeah, Nathaniel. Oh my God, I gotta go see Nathaniel.
It's such a bad name, yo.
Yeah.
Nathaniel.
Nathaniel.
I mean.
Yeah, basically. It's Nathaniel. It's Nat Haniel.
It's Natalie Thaniel.
Basically.
Just Nat really bad.
Someone's dog legs. Raging in the background.
Ah, finally found the last crate. Thank you.
Yeah,
stream hype. Woo!
Everyone type stream hype in chat.
Stream hype, we found a box! Oh, we got Admiral's Cutlass too. But hey, box!
I think I spelled that wrong in this. I'm Red Dog Arc Production.
Hey, someone typed his stream hip.
Wait, you spelled
your name? Starum hip.
Stream hip.
Did you just say you spelled your name wrong?
No. My YouTube account is Red Dog Og Productions, but it's like it was made like 13 years ago when I was like a pleb.
Pleb.
So, I just kept it ever since, but look, I spelled that horribly wrong.
What did
because
you
you're
spell?
Bad.
I said Starum hip.
Putting steroids on your hip, okay.
Starum hip.
Steroid hip.
Tried to epically fail at trying to spell a stream hype, but oh well.
Serum hip.
Serp hip.
Sternum hip.
Oh, please no.
It is. That's what it is.
Just stop.
You stop. No one asked you.
You're both
no
bad.
You.
Shut up.
No one asked you.
I didn't ask to be asked.
No one asked you.
I know you are,
no
but
no one
what
asked
I?
You.
Wait, what am I supposed to do now? What does it say? I have to do what now? Return
you're
to June?
To go do the next objective.
It's June.
You're supposed to hit control. hit control shift.
Where's June?
Escape, go to task manager, select Jalapo, and hit end task.
You're supposed to click all sets.
Look at my stream. Look at my stream. It's right here. It says I'm done.
You're supposed to click relog.
Is that your answer to everything? I feel like I'm relogging you for no reason.
No, I have. Seriously, quests are broken. I have to relog all the time.
Seriously, dude, just click Alt F4.
Yeah, Alt F4. Did you hit Alt F4?
I logged out.
Oh.
I thought he actually hit Alt F4.
I know, it just went black. I thought it was anticlimactic. Damn much.
As if I don't know what Alt F4 does.
God, I gotta get this stupid.
You don't know what Alt F4 is.
Alt F4 gives you every legendary in the game. You should try it.
Yeah, everyone in chat, when you're in game, just press Alt F4 over and over again, and within 5 minutes, you'll have every legend in the game.
Yeah, sure.
I guarantee.
Yeah. And, yeah. Also, if you, everybody in chat, if you go to your Windows files, like Program 86, you go to the bin and you go to boot 32 or 64 and you just delete that file.
They already lost you on step 3.
You will get the Lost Sword of El Patron, no joke. I swear.
I don't even think they know how to open the directory.
Well, that's unfortunate because now I guess they won't get Lost Sword then.
Yeah, sucks to be them.
You have to delete your whole Win 32 and 64, I swear. That's the only way it will work.
Oh god.
I did it. I got Admiral's Cutlass.
Dude, I just got it.
You guys are idiots.
Yeah, dude. I swear.
Someone's chair is really squeaky.
My chair is ultra squeaky. Look, listen. Listen
really
to my squeaky chair. Yeah, I'll do it slowly. I'll lean back slowly on it for you guys. Here you go, here you go. I know.
You know what it sounds like? A really awkward fart. I mean, seriously.
It was so silent, too.
My god, you would know.
Like awkward
Jeez.
Silent. I had so many shit. The Pirate Life clothing quest has so many ships you have to kill, and it's really annoying because I hate
the Father's Day shirt actually looks pretty. I mean, the jacket, but it's extremely bright purple.
Yeah, it's lavender.
Charles said, wait, he said I should get it, but I don't really want it.
But I mean, you're not even collecting bright purple, are
you? I mean, I have lavender.
Whoa, there's just some random girl up top, Emma, sweeping on this building. I did not notice that.
What?
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 I did not notice this.
You didn't know that? What the heck?
Dude, how did Charles not know these details?
Jesus. Yeah, that girl's been there since 2003.
Apparently. Shit.
Well, actually, not 2003.
She's just like...
You just have to look up.
She's just sweeping, like, brushing dust on people's heads. Like,
she's actually part of a quest, so...
No, she
it's,
isn't.
It's kind
of
funny, you know?
Okay, now I'm mad. What in the world?
Why is Tally Ho parked outside of Tortuga?
Okay, can someone explain this to me? Look at what's glowing right here. Does everybody see this? Everybody see this guy, right? He's glowing, right? Is it just me? Okay, I'm gonna go up to him. I'm gonna talk to him. He's gonna tell me if I want healing. Okay, I'll get healing. Yeah.
Oh, god, Tally Ho's mad at me now? Like, I just shot at you. Why are you mad at me?
It's because you're bad.
What am I supposed to do?
KYS.
Kill him.
What am I supposed to do, man?
Did you switch servers?
Is that a thing?
Yeah, switch servers. Yeah, try switching servers.
Yeah.
Pretty much everything's different on different servers, I guess. Kind of figuring. Where the heck are the IP ships?
This is gonna
try
really
going to June.
Time.
She's located in Port Royal. Is this not June?
What?
Am I talking to the wrong person?
June is Gordon Greer's sister.
Wait, so I was in the right building. I need to talk to the girl in there?
No, you're not. That wasn't the right... June... It's June Greer. She has a shop. It's over by...
Someone want to help me sink this ship of the line?
Yeah, it's over there. It's that door. No. To the right. To the right.
Oh. You know that there's a stream delay, you know.
Yeah, we'll go back. I think. Nope, maybe. It's this one to the right. You missed it. It's by the pistol. It's that one to the right. Nope. Oh my god, turn left!
Is it this shop? Yeah, the haircut place?
No, go back, Wait, try this one. It's either one of the. Okay. No.
June, yeah, that's June's right here.
Yes, that one. Jesus Christ.
You're just like, no, I'm just standing here, like, letting the stream catch up.
It's hard to gauge it with the lag.
All we hear from Augie is.
I have to sink 6 Navy ships. Yeah, you finally made it. Yeah, I'm bad at questing, guys. I didn't know if you guys already knew that. But I'm not the greatest with questing. I just kill stuff really good on this game.
And I'm hungry.
I'm just alone sinking Tally Ho with a light galleon. Doing 10
Wow, you guys, we already made 2% progress, and it's only been like 3.5 hours.
Yeah, I know. I told you, stop doing that quest. It's not working.
Should I even waste my time with the quest, or should I just do the story quest and not even worry?
Just do the clothing quest. The clothing quests are way cooler.
Honestly, if you did not know, I'm gonna spoil it, you guys. You have to do the Black Pearl quest before you do Raven's Cove.
Yeah, I know that.
That's why I'm doing it.
I don't really care.
Raven's Cove. I don't even know when that's coming out.
Exactly. That's why I want to get this out.
Dude, I've already done both of the Black Pearl. I did both the clothing quests on my previous account. But yeah, I know that already. I'm gonna do it once I unlock them. I think. What level do you have to be to unlock the first one?
What? Raven's Cove. 20?
No, the first clothing quest.
Yeah, it's you have.
I think it's level 20, 30, and 40.
No. The first one is Pirate Life at level 10.
Oh, no, it's 10, 20, and 30.
It's 10, 20, 30.
Yeah, it's even
and
numbers.
You have to have unlimited access.
Very funny.
Actually, you don't have to have unlimited access, only for the Barbosa outfit. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Yeah, so you can do the Pirate Life one that I'm doing right now.
I'm not 10 yet.
I just like the clothing quests. I really like the outfits. They're pretty cool.
I only like the one that gives you the adventure.
Well, I don't know why you guys delete your adventure clothes, because you can never get them back. You guys are stupid.
Bro.
Maybe it's just my personal preference, but I like those outfits probably better than Bright's.
The reason I throw away mine is because I don't like them. I only keep the coat, and I keep the open vest. I might keep the shoes, but I'm not...
Yeah, but you can never get them back. Like,
so?
You can always loot Brights back, but you can't get those back.
Okay. Look at my inventory, man. Look at my inventory. What would you throw away to keep all the adventure stuff?
Everything.
Oh, shut up.
I would probably get rid of the green and the blue.
And I would also get rid of your Admiral's... That either.
I will kick you from the stream. Never suggest that again. Charles, notice me, please. No, thank you.
No.
You get no acknowledgement. Sorry. Sorry, I'm not sorry.
Sorry, he can't give you a shout-out.
It'll cost you $35 a month and subscription fees and 8 admirals a day.
DC Universe is better? Wrong.
What's up, Charles? Can I play with you?
I feel uncomfortable answering this. Captain.
Charles, notice me, please. DC Universe is better. Well, shut up.
Wrong. Yeah, so I just said wrong.
Yeah, just get out.
Why is there no ships on the sea? Like, I've been sailing around and I just noticed, like, 2 ships so far.
Yeah, that's what's happening to me. There's no ships.
Oh my god.
Dude, there are so many ships for me and I'm sinking... Tally ho all by myself.
When your ship is so massive that you can't even hit a freaking tiny ship, so you have to get on your cannon to do it.
I know the feel.
I know the fells.
Oh my god, and then you realize how bad you are at aiming.
Hey, can you come to Undaba and come outside Tortuga?
Can I request a song from NSNC? The problem is I want to have dubstep only songs because I don't want this video to be taken down to copyright infringement. Oh my god, they make money.
Dubstep.
So dubstep it is. Dubstep or bust.
Bubstep.
Yeah, bubstep. Or Dog of Wisdom.
Yeah!
Do the hamster song.
No, Dog of Wisdom.
Oh god.
No one watches the hamster or whatever. Akatapa. Akatapa.
Akatapa.
Bark. Everyone probably thinks we're freaking crazy on stream. Just pointing that out.
Bark. Yeah, but they just haven't seen the damn videos.
Bark.
Bark. Bark.
Bark. You guys, haven't you watched that video yet?
Can the sea be any more empty today?
Wrong. Bad boy. What's up, Charles? Okay. I am the one that got the money on it.
What in the world is that? Heart of Fire?
What? That's all I heard. I mean, what the hell?
Him, Diffu. No. You guys, look in chat. Look in chat. What is that? Def Quap Heart of Fire?
Def Quap Heart of Fire, yeah.
Def Quap Heart of Fire featuring what the hell?
Yeah, exactly. That's what I said. Someone go. Can we confirm this is, you know, legit?
Fine, I'll see it.
Okay. Let me know if it's worth playing on my stream. And if I'll get copyrighted. Okay, settle down. I know you're streaming with Charles Miller, but that's unnecessary.
No, I'm not streaming with you. Apa.
Yeah, it's a pretty nice song. Well, it says no copyright sound, so yeah, you could use it.
Oh, you know you love this keyboard clickities. This clickities of keyboards. The clickiest of keyboards.
How long is this gonna take? Just join, Charles.
Join what?
I just watched the video. It said not copyright, so it's...
Oh my god, Tally Hill just left. No!
Why am I shooting Navy ships? I don't even need these. I'm looking for EITC.
Cause you stupid.
Hola.
What was that?
What the hell was that? What the heck is...
You gotta keep you guys awake.
Is this your definition of keeping us awake? I mean, yeah. It's like,
just,
what the hell?
Just sound like you're choking. Like, you're right, man. I'll keep you awake.
Shut up.
Sound like a child eating
a bad laugh too, you know?
You sound like a kid eating spinach for the first time.
Help me!
Grass tastes better. Wow, 2 loot chests in a row. I'll take it.
Look at Charles' low as crap quality graphics. Egan!
Bonus points for whoever knows that reference in the chat.
Look out! That is an eagle.
They killed my father. Rip. Is any playtime on Flopper right now? What do you mean?
My father.
No playtime slots available.
No playtime slots? Oh, that's a shame.
Switch the radio. Tell him not to switch the radio.
Shut up.
That's what they say.
3 loot chests in a row. You gotta be kidding me.
No one's kidding you, man. That's what happened.
Wow, this is legit. I feel special. Too bad I don't need anything at sea anymore. But that's nice.
Shut up.
Actually, I'll take brights. I guess I can use those.
I never get anything from looting at sea, so I never did it.
I got Lost Ark from looting at sea, so.
Yeah, we know. Well, yeah, so. guess what? I still have a screenshot of Admirals and you don't.
I have Admirals, so I don't care.
I mean, he has it in his inventory. I think that's enough proof.
Yeah, that's fine with me.
Screenshot.
There's no glory in screenshots.
Lost Sword of El Patron. Wait.
Patron? Patron?
El Patron!
Lost Sword of El Pearson.
Whoa, this... Look at my stream right now, guys.
Is that Lost Sword of
These two are blocking me.
Dude, you are, they're after you, man. You better run.
He doesn't need to run, he's strong.
Yeah, I was about to say, Pearson, right.
Alright, I'm porting 3 loot chests. I'll take it. Watch me get Dark Black Jacket.
Yeah, I played POR for like 2 seconds.
Look at the island, you guys. Look how off-centered it is.
Dude, yeah, that's... That's 10 out of 10 game design, Disney. Thanks. Jesus.
You know what? They finally listened to Patrick. Why don't we just take Bikini Bottom and move it somewhere else?
Mihaimanai.
God damn.
See, isn't Charles' stream the best?
I'm about to crash. I'm getting about 1700 megabytes per RAM.
I'm gonna crash from laughing so much.
I should probably do my Port Royal and Tortuga teleportation. Oh. Just saying.
What? Wait, what?
I should probably do my Tortuga and Port Royal teleportation quest.
What? You haven't done it? What? Are you kidding me?
I have to use the ship thing to teleport there.
You stow away everywhere.
Oh my god. Dude, that's like, you have to do this. Jesus Christ.
I don't like questing, man, okay? Quiet.
I never thought Charles was dumb until now.
Yeah, that is pretty dumb, I have to say.
look at my stream. I can't teleport to Tortuga.
Wait.
That's the funniest thing I've ever heard.
Oh my god. You are ridiculous.
Oh my god.
I immediately just picked up my sword, started leveling, got to 50, got all my brights and famed, and just said, hey, maybe I should teleport somewhere.
So you just use the stowaway the whole time?
Okay. Toons, I want to ask you something. Why on earth would I do a double XP quest when I'm maxed?
Yeah.
I'm just pointing that out.
Yeah. Well, actually...
Why am I watching someone quest if they can't even TP to talk?
You need potions.
Wow, Grace True. You really make me feel special. I feel just like a special snowflake. And I should never fall because I'm just bad at the game.
He's just bad at life, okay. Let's be honest.
Wow, Toons, you spelled that terribly wrong. May ho, me, now, may.
Oimen, oimen, I'm.
Here, I'll put it in chat the correct way.
Why am I taking advice from someone who spells Tortuga tort?
Mihoimenoi, okay?
Tort.
Mihoimenoi.
Such a special snowflake indeed.
Get it right, Jesus.
Red Dog Gog Productions.
Yes, Marauder. God, EITC are...
They're giving me the wrong directions to June. That is not June's place.
Oh god.
You aren't June.
No!
I'm July,
god.
But okay.
I just sunk the ship I was going for. God dang. It's pissing me off. Me off.
Oh, that's shocking.
You're pissing me off.
Everything makes me mad, though.
Is a disturbance.
Your disturbance is an existence. I don't know what that's supposed to mean.
You too, okay.
But I think it's way worse.
Oh, behemoth. I'll take that.
You're a behemoth.
Behemoth, not Behemoth.
Dead in the water. Dead in the water.
Dead in the water.
Dead in the water. Yeah.
Wow. Grace True. Just tells me at Discord, you're a loser, but you got my name right this time. That's great. Okay. I guess okay. Thanks.
Facial hair.
I mean, Tilapa would be like, you found a legendary, it would be a shame if you crashed before collecting it. Well, I found, like, 3 silver freezes, and one of them I did crash before collecting it. But it doesn't matter.
Because you're stupid.
But I know the feeling. It sucks. I actually crashed before I got a fade, but I don't know, it wasn't
Tilapa would be like, you found a legendary, it would be a shame if you crashed before collecting it.
Yeah, I just said that.
Oh.
You're so late to the party.
Sorry, I'm trying to...
Late?
Things.
Top 10 out of 10 streamer.
Ah, I hate you so much.
He sucks complete bukkake. I'm just kidding, I'm not gonna use that word on a YouTube stream.
Yeah, yeah.
Just really.
I'm gonna get Charles Sama. Banned from YouTube.
Keep it E10, Sama. Guys. E10.
That'll...
Charles is officially banned from YouTube.
Okay.
Anybody want me to curse in Japanese?
No.
Okay.
Yes.
What do you want me to say?
Fuck you.
There is no F word.
Then why did you ask?
Because there's other stuff, idiot.
Shit face.
Kono. Sama wa baka da yo, kono yaro.
Baka.
That's so... That's so complicated just to say 2 words.
Yeah, I know.
This is why I prefer
English. No, I said
English.
A bunch of things. I said a bunch of things, you idiot.
Okay, say shit face.
What am I listening to?
I guess, well, there's not really that, but...
My god, it's always the voodoo people who ask you to do, like, 50 things. Like, you go to Elizabeth Swan, it's like, deliver a letter. You talk to a voodoo, I need 6 alligators, a couple of stumps.
Okay, you want me to say...
Oh, and make sure you get splinters from those phantom ships.
No kidding.
You want me to say the N-word in Japanese?
Yeah, say the N-word.
It's Kokujin.
Where's Mercury
literally
Hollow?
Means black person.
Wow. You're bad.
My Kokujin.
Coca-Cola.
Dr. Pepper.
Coca-Cola.
Dr. Pepper?
Ah, Konoyaro.
Coca-Cola!
No. Kokujin wa.
No.
Coca-Cola!
Ksotare.
Is that what Coca-Cola is in Japanese?
No, Coca-Cola is just Kora.
Kora!
Kora!
Why do you guys all make it sound racist?
Because
I
you're
am
stupid.
Racist.
Tortuga, oh my god, Arrow, just stop.
What is that? Why are you clapping? I don't like applause.
Because he said Tortuga.
Tort?
No, not Tort. Instead of Tortuga,
toot?
He said Tortuga.
It's not just Tortuga, it's Tortuga.
Yeah.
Padres de Fuego.
You made it sound Italian.
Oh my god. We're
it's a Padres
del Fuego.
It's a Padres del Fuego.
Padres del Fuego. That's all you have to do. You know, you just have to say it normally.
Padres del Fuego.
I got a plain bandana from like 7.
BMP, you don't need to hear us.
No, men. Pirates, not men. Pirates.
Dude, can you stop?
Do your honey badger.
Dude, you're the only. You're just going crazy now. Jesus.
Do the
Christ.
Honey badger.
Oh my god.
It cracks me up every time. If any of you have ever played Far Cry 4, then the honey badgers literally sound like that.
Please, just stop. Please.
OMG. I don't know what that OMG is for, but okay.
Oh no, he's saying OMG to BMP because BMP apparently only has an iPhone.
What?
Dude, iPhone 4 is some old stuff, yo.
I got an iPhone 6, but I mean, the 6 has battery problems.
iPhone 6 still runs, but it still runs well.
Yeah, it does, but it's got a terrible battery problem. Like, I have to buy a battery charger.
You so still missed him, Charles. You suck.
What?
You missed God. That brigand with Viper's Nest.
Shut up.
Shut up.
You have no idea what you're talking about.
I don't think you are qualified to use that weapon, sir. Because you ought to get your skill level up.
Oh my God, I hate you already.
Charles is thick.
Oh my God, what did this stream turn into?
Thick. Toons is like, are you trying to do the honey badger? I can't even do it. No, I can't do it. Never mind. Dang it, I really wish I had that Valentine shirt now, because I've been looking at somebody that has it. Charles.
Yes.
How much wood does your ship have?
A lot.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's a lot of wood.
Wow, the angry loud man over there. It's kind of concerning.
Oh, I think my song stopped.
Ha ya wa.
Oh God, he's back.
Ha ya wa he wa wa ya wa.
Everyone sub to Arrow.
No, I don't want to sub to
That's
Arrow.
That's what BMP said.
Where's the song request here? Oh, here it is, right there.
I like Twitch way better than this.
Eh.
No, but it is better. Anyway, newest legendary Val.
Hey, 10 people is better than 0.
What newest? Oh yeah, that's for my other game stream. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
What game?
Castle Clash. It's an app game.
Huh.
You can look at my channel. It's like all over it.
Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah. Nothing
Castle
interesting.
Clash. I've seen all the Castle Clash, like
12 people watching. Yay.
Like I've seen all the Castle Clash ads everywhere, but yeah.
I think you're thinking of Clash of Clans.
No, I'm thinking of Castle Clash because Clash of Clans.
No, you're thinking of Clash Royale.
I'm not thinking of Clash Royale either.
Oh.
I know what I'm thinking of. Because
I like
used to play,
leads personally.
I used to play Clash and I used to play both the Clash games an absolute ton. So, yeah, Boom Beach was pretty great.
Stop making fun of my friend, Toons. That's not nice.
Oh man, I feel so hurt. I don't get thousands of viewers.
Yeah.
On a, like, game that's been closed for I don't know how long.
Yeah, to be fair, honestly,
if I went to play Overwatch or something, I would get views.
If this is a game made for 12-year-olds that was canceled and being remade for 20-year-olds, let's be honest.
Pretty much, yeah. You okay there?
What? What? Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Saitama, okay. Everybody watch One Punch Man? I like One Punch Man.
No one watches One Punch Man. It's like the most unpopular series.
Don't ask me if anybody here does. I like One Punch Man.
Yeah, no one watches One Punch Man.
I like a preferred Mob Psycho, though. Made by the same people.
You're the only poo-poo face.
Stowaway trousers. Wow, there you go, Charles. These are for you. You're the stowaway all the time.
I'm usually the one doing stuff by myself, like, do stuff with me, so who's the...
God, I gotta get Navy soldiers? What the hell? I didn't even see that part of the quest, though. I think I'm gonna crash, because I'm at 1742.
I'm so sleepy.
Yep, Telapo, look at, I called it. Telapo stopped working. It always happens if you're on ultra settings at 1,700 megabytes of RAM.
Anyone?
Figured it out.
Okay. All right, bye.
One you like. All right, well, whatever.
Can't even reply to this person. Freaking typing to me.
Need to re-log anyway, I want to see if the typing and character thing works.
Oh wow, I'm 14%, I'm trash at this game, guys. Alright, well, tell that to my lost sword, Admiral's Cutlass, General's Broadsword, it's just, like, you know, get good.
Wow, you're a show-off.
I mean, don't come in here and tell me I'm bad.
Yeah, seriously though.
You wanna like, tell me I'm bad? Prove you're better first.
Unless you have Admiral's Cutlass like we do, and like you have the Lost Sword like he does, and you have the quest complete, then yeah.
The requirements of calling me bad are being better than me. If you're better than me, you can call me bad. But guess what? So far, you're just some guy on like YouTube. Okay, you know what's? I always love people who say this. Wow, you only have 8 people watching? Wow, you're the one of the 8 people who watches someone, you know, like me. So that's, you know... Isn't that worse? If I'm bad, you know...
Yeah.
Who's worse, the guy who's bad or the guy who spends all day watching the guy who's bad?
Over watching now.
Exactly. Recover the first medal of Port Royal... Oh, I have to go. What's up, Captain Bandanas?
I think I'm lagging pretty much on the stream. I don't know why. I just tested it a test.
Wow, that's pretty sad. I'm gonna dig up a beta key, guys. Are you guys ready for this? Digging for them beta keys. What's
they
up, XPP?
Exist.
Welcome to the stream. See, we're getting people chilling in here. I enjoy everybody chilling.
Yeah,
except
chilling.
For, you know, except for Captain Cutlass here. Kind of want him out of here.
Hey!
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 Oh my god, it's Charles Warmonk.
You okay there, man? Okay there.
I'm perfectly fine, thank you.
Visit John Wellens. Okay, where's that at? Where's that? No, that's not even for the Black Pearl. Why are you changing quest on me? Don't change quest on me. I ain't playing that game.
10 out of 10 game. Gotta get Navy soldiers.
I hate it when it does that. I've had it like... Well, I was working on the Black Pearl. This is when I quit the Black Pearl, by the way. I was doing Black Pearl quest and I just kept looking at the task on the top right. It switched through about every single quest I had and I only did one of everything. I'm like, how'd I go from, you know, digging a spot to finding a stump to getting a level 2? What?
That's funny.
Well, go to Cuba, then go to Delfuga, then talk to someone on Rummer or something, right?
These guys take forever to respawn.
Oh, more ship quest. Awesome. I've always loved that. Oh. At 14%.
I'm at 24. Ha.
I'll catch up.
Yeah, I'm not even doing it right now, so.
Yeah, so I thought I'd catch up.
Oh, Jeepers has come online. Well, yay.
He just went offline. Ooh.
Oh no, never mind, this is off one. I'm an idiot. Fails. Ow, my... Oh, that hurt. Oh, he just got on his other pirate.
Dead face is just like, check the Wikia, and I'm just like, that's your answer to everything.
Denface, I'm friends with him.
Okay.
Come on. I'm using my Bloodfire Bronze Sword on these level 2 cadets, you know.
Do you feel like a pro?
Yeah, they require, you know, big swords.
Big swords? They require them big swords, huh? I'm on a light sloop, because I got a light sloop. JK, I'm Chris O'Hayes. Oh my god. Such a shock. Jeez.
Okay, yay. I think I'm gonna get my bandana now. Maybe. Finally, the first part of the outfit.
Don't you feel awesome?
The bandana's cool. It's red with polka dots. It's like bright red. I'm gonna look like a, it's called the recruit bandana. I'm gonna look like a recruit pirate.
Loyalty bandana.
It's for level 10, so I'm
loyalty bandana is better, but I still hate all bandanas, so I don't
like bandanas. But this is to make me look like a level 10, so I could hang out with the low levels.
So I can hang out with the low levels. Okay.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's a level 10 quest, so I mean, it makes it look like that thing. Yay! I'm gonna go get the bandana from Nathaniel. Yeah. True hound. I'm gonna check my output volume. It's kinda low on the thing.
Stream.
Settings. Yeah. Voice. Output volume. Okay, I turned that up to 200. What's it sound like now?
I don't know.
I'm gonna check the stream. Hold on. Let's see what this sounds like.
I'm gonna broadside this Corsair in a light slope. Hopefully I don't die.
Yeah, this sounds better now on the stream. Okay.
Whoa, loot skull chest! Thank you very much.
Wait a second. Output volume.
Oh, it had to kill a certain type. Oh my god.
What the heck is it? Oh, wait, keep talking for a sec.
La 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 la. Charles.
Oh, the output volume is just your voice.
Okay. I'm gonna loot with this, or port with this, watch. We get, like, something good for a bit. Please? Please? Please watch me. Please give me approval. Oh, am I gonna crash? Am I gonna crash on the skull chest?
What's your RAM at?
I don't know.
Control shift escape.
Hell yeah. Let me check. My RAM is at...
For Tilapa.
16,000.
Yep, you're gonna crash.
Loading.
Crash. Sorry, it always crashes 1700.
It's not loading.
Yep, you crashed. I told you.
Did it say I went offline?
Wait, hold on, I'm on a loading screen. No, you're still online. Yay, got the hat.
But I froze. It's
not gonna unfreeze, I'm sorry. It's
I'm gonna cry. Thanks a lot, man.
I'll keep the task manager out all the time.
Okay.
I always monitor it. I alt tab into the task manager like every once in a while.
Okay. Okay.
And like oh yeah, look at that bandana. Oh yeah. I'm gonna send you a screenshot. This is pretty cool. Spore's Discord here. Yeah, check this bandana out, Charles.
Is it the polka dot one?
Yeah, check it out.
I don't like it.
I like it. Well, it goes well with the rest of the outfit. It's supposed to be for the out. I like it.
Should I just go looting? Should I just say forget this quest?
Yeah, just forget the quest, dude. You're not gonna finish it.
I'm gonna finish it, just maybe not today.
You're not gonna finish. Yeah, but like in like a month.
I was thinking about grinding it all day.
How long has the stream been going on?
I don't know, let me check. It's been going on for an hour and 40 minutes.
I don't know how long I was on for that.
You were on for about an hour.
Oh, okay. Gotta go to Will Turner.
Forget this, I'm going. Right. Bye, everybody. I'm gonna go just loot like a champ.
Are we done streaming?
No.
Oh. Because your stream's title is the Black Pearl Quest, so you know.
Oh, well, I guess I'm doing the Black Pearl Quest. I don't know. I could just change the title of the stream.
Oh, yeah, I guess you could.
I'm just gonna be like Crow Gameplay Extra Ultra Mega.
Gotta get 20 Navy ships.
Pro. Or no. Ultra Navy. Inventory.
Oh my god.
There you go. There you go. That's the coolest title you can imagine. Done. Can't get better title than that, guys. Sorry.
Pro Gameplay Extra Ultra Mega Inventory.
There you go.
Seems legit.
Right? I should have got, like, you know, ammo and stuff, but oh well. We'll make do.
Get the shirt next.
Whoa, okay, that's the long rope.
Okay, well, I only have to sink 20 Navy ships this time. That's pretty good. Okay. God, 20 Navy ships. Wait, are you sailing?
That's a long rope. You see this rope?
Oh my god.
These guys, I think the guy's, you know, a little attached. Okay, maybe I tried too hard on that one joke.
Are you playing on ultra settings?
I'm playing on medium. I don't know, let me check. I'm playing on all high except for the sky. So yeah, I'm basically playing on ultra.
Are you sailing right now? Because I need 20 ships.
Nope, I'm not sailing.
God dang it.
Feels bad, man. Not really.
Well, BRB. I need a drink.
Okay. Light slopes are not really good for looting. Regular slopes are good for looting. If you have Revenant RAM, light slopes are better, but right now, since there are no Rev RAMs, you just like, normal ships. Let's get my, professional looting stuff out here. General's broadsword, flame fast repeater, viper's den, and grenade pouch. Yep, seems about right. Mm-hmm. I'm using Bane Blast Repeater with Critical Strike Rank 2, 22 attack, and Bane Shot plus 2. And I'm using General's Broadsword with Reverse Spin Cut boost, 81 attack, Hurricane Slash, Brawl boost, and Endurance boost plus 3. Always attack the melee target first, since the voodoo ones do not move. You get more enemies per second this way, Hunter. I'm farming 5 enemies instead of 4. Plus, it's a little more entertaining than just click one spot.
I'm back, everybody.
Oh my god, everyone just left because you came back.
Oh yeah.
Is that Dr. Pepper?
Nope.
Then I'm disappointed.
LaCroix, sparkling water.
Then I'm disappointed.
Well, I'm trying to lose weight.
Rip. Just work it off, bro.
I am. Just a little bit for Japan. Like, I'm not overweight, but I want to lose more.
Sad face, bro.
Because, you know, they're all small over there, so.
Yeah.
Not to be racist.
That's not racist, that's just honest.
But if you're...
I guess it's the same thing, huh?
LaCroix is actually really good for breaking the soda habit.
Okay. Yeah, I think you told me that. I still look at my inventory in between fights thinking that I don't have animals.
Any advice on how to raise my FPS? I run about 15 to 20 on average. I'm using low graphics. Any tips?
Delete your catchy file every time you log in. Also,
yeah, so...
run your game as an administrator.
Yeah, so, yeah, delete your cache. If you don't know how to do that, then you go to the Tilapo, the Tilapo folder under your program files 86, and then you go into cache and you delete the cache. Also, yes, you want to go to the task manager, control shift escape, and go to details, and right mouse click on Tilapo.exe and set the priority to high. That will also help. Also, you can turn your windows, your display settings, so it, I forget how to do it, but there's an option where you can make it, the appearance of windows set to optimal performance instead of best look. That'll also increase FPS. Also, playing in windowed mode increases FPS.
Yeah, I never play in full screen. Full screen is horribly laggy.
Yeah, it is. So yeah, that's how you can increase it. You'll probably increase it by like 5-10 FPS. You can get a playable 30 at least. Because 30 FPS is playable. I hope that helps. I don't know if you heard me or not.
Pretty sure he did. Ooh, loot skull chest, and it has absolutely junk in it.
Okay, I need to sink 20 Navy ships. Lame, but alright. Also, if you tell me what kind of computer you have, I could probably help.
He's gonna be coming back. Okay, can you repeat all that?
Just say, Chris Edgeworth, just say yes if you heard all that.
He's gonna come in, no.
Oh, the repeater that Charles uses with the same one as I as the, yeah, I the Bane him. Blaster, right? Okay. He didn't hear it. Okay.
Wow, Riff.
Are you ready? Say okay if you're ready.
Gotta take it slow with these YouTube people, man.
Yeah, I know, right?
Okay, said okay, go ahead.
Okay. So, you could probably get up to 30 FPS, which is playable, if you do these things. So, okay. The Acer Laptop 2013 edition. Alright, so I'm guessing it's not, I don't think you have an NVIDIA control panel. Because if you have NVIDIA control panel, you can go and set the performance to prefer maximum performance. But, yeah, so for a laptop like that, you can go to your task manager, and which is Control Shift Escape, and you can go to details, and you right mouse click on Tolapo.exe, and you go to priority, and set the priority to high. You should also play Tolapo in windowed mode, that also helps. And make sure your windows, your display settings, I don't know how to do this, I forget, but make sure the windows display settings are set to prefer optimal performance over best look. Also, you need to delete your cache before relogging. So if you go to Program Files 86 on your computer, and go to Tolapo 4.
There's a faster way of doing that. You just right-click Tolapo, your icon, and go open file location.
Oh yeah, you could do that too.
That's a much faster way.
Yeah, you go to the cache folder and you delete everything in the cache.
No, I just delete the whole cache folder.
Oh yeah, you can do that. I mean,
it's much faster.
Yeah, just delete the whole cache folder.
It'll revamp itself on there.
Also, right mouse click on Tolapo and run it as administrator.
Mm-hmm.
So if you do all those things, it probably will increase your FPS about 5 to 10 FPS. You can at least get a playable 30.
Yeah.
Hope that helps.
Alright, if you enjoyed that helpful tip, donate $10 and let us... Nah, I don't accept donations on my channel.
Also, on your laptop, check to see if you have an NVIDIA control panel. You could do that by searching in your Windows, and just if you hit the Windows button and you search NVIDIA, NVIDIA, it's NVDIA, and see if you have an NVIDIA control panel. If you do, then you want to go to 3D settings and go down, scroll down to hit power consumption and hit prefer maximum performance.
Well, time to go to the thrall room because this place is dead.
Okay, thrall room.
Yeah.
Why am I repairing my ship? I'm literally. The heck?
You're just bad.
I am. I've totally lost my train of thought. I was doing a quest, that's what I'm.
52 more cards, man. 52 more cards.
Okay, yeah, if you don't have NVIDIA, that's okay. But yeah, just do the other things I said, and hopefully that helps. Make sure it's in windowed mode.
Windows probably the thing that's gonna help the most.
Yeah, it will decrease crashing while taking screenshots too.
Screenshots are just for the risky people.
Yeah, I took a screenshot with my Admiral's Cutlass on full screen mode. Two screenshots, one of the weapon and one of the player of the card info.
You're crazy.
I know. You know what, though? I did crash on full screen when I took a screenshot of that Seven Seas dagger that I lost.
Yep. I did crash when I took a screenshot of a Lavender Con jacket. I would have had four bright con jackets on me right now. Technically, I've looted six, because I threw away bright yellow and forest green. So, yeah. Still can't believe. There's someone posted a screenshot of, I can't believe Charles just looted his fifth dark black sack vest, and he looted a fame just as he did it. So he had to post him saying that in his screenshot. That was funny.
Ah, crap. Stupid Vanguard's after me. Die. Shit. Alright. Dead. God, why do I have to get 20? God, I only have 3. It sucks.
What I love about looting on stream is that you never get anything good.
That's probably true.
Jeez.
Because the pressure's on, man. Nine people watching.
I know. So nervous, bro. I want to get, like, a legendary on stream now.
Have you ever gotten a famed or legendary on stream?
Yeah, I have plenty, but, like, not...
Wait, for real?
Not anything I'd keep, bro.
But you got famed on stream?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. I took videos of my, gameplay for a little bit, like when I was level 10, but I didn't get any fame.
This is where I get.
I'd like to get a famed on video. That'd be cool.
I use staff at those enemies. At these enemies, you're crazy.
No, don't use a staff on those enemies.
No, not this is not the place to use staff. You're crazy.
Only on the bridge.
Yeah. The bridge is so good for loot, in my opinion. I got my first I got my first and only dark black cotton jacket on Charles Wormwood.
Do you really think the bridge is the best place?
No, it's not the best place to loot, but it's the best place for staff to loot.
Oh, yeah.
Also, it's one of the best places to loot, actually. Like, I'll show you how I loot there. No one's there. One more round of these thrall captains.
Because don't you, like, staff them, and then you go over and grenade the three over there?
Mm-hmm. Actually, yeah. I just found out that grenading both is faster.
What?
Grenading both actually is faster than a grenade.
How do you grenade all of the bridge?
What do you mean? You hit three, and then you kill the other one.
Oh.
Yeah, you can hit all three.
I guess it is faster, but you'll run out of siege charges.
True. If you're using my method.
True. Shut up.
What? If you're not using my method, you can farm their enemies. But if you are, then, you know, yeah. The only reason I don't use my method on stream is because I don't have to keep going to get loot on stream. People find it irritating, so I'm just like, plus, I want to get all these cards ready. That way I can officially stop taking loot because, you know, perfectionist and all that.
Divine Cutlass. Divine Cutlass is... Well, I'd prefer the Seven Seas Cutlass. It has the same look.
Which one are you wondering how it stacks up to other fame, which is Vigil Saber. Vigil Saber is going to be better for single target DPS just because it has vertical rating.
Yeah. Divine Cutlass, I don't know how you feel about Cleanse, Life Drain, Immunity.
Life Drain Immunity is amazing, but it's not worth it unless you're fighting it like Tormenta. And Cleanliness is, like I said, it's just a hard counter for voodoo users like Curse and
actually,
Scorch
yeah,
on you.
Divine Cutlass is cool because the Cleanse will get rid of the annoying fire that gets set to you when you're trying to take a screenshot if you get a famed and a skull. So, like, the Divine Cutlass would be, like, good for that, I guess.
Yeah, I have a whole list if you want to check out on Pirate Forums of the quote-unquote perfect inventory for weapons.
Yeah, I copied that list and I was, like, checking. I did check marks.
Yeah, I'm going to have to bring it up again.
I think I've got 9 out of the ones you have. Because I just got the Kingfisher Saber.
Kingfisher Saber was on there?
Yeah.
Hmm. I'll have to recheck all that.
Why? Don't you? I think it should be on there.
I didn't say I'm, like, surprised. It's just I don't remember. So.
Dang it.
Like, it was a long list, man.
Yeah, well, yeah.
I don't remember everything on it.
I have it in a Google Doc, and I, like, reformatted it, and yes. I, like, did highlights and stuff.
Yeah, same here. I didn't do that, but I like, have it.
I posted down. It on our looting community. Dang it, shot the wrong ship.
Looting community?
Yeah, on Facebook.
Oh, yeah, I left that. I guess I should join really? Back.
No, come back.
You can invite me back, and I'll join. Get so many people there, like, oh, Charles, I got it again. Give me loot.
There's
oh,
not,
shit.
There's not, there's only 14 people.
Oh, okay.
That's a, no, you're thinking of the Legend of Pirates Online.
Yeah, that one.
No, I'm talking about the one Tom and I did, or Shervy.
No, okay.
You're still part of that one, I think. It's the Tilapa looting.
Not sure if I am. Like, message me on there. That was a quick way to find out.
God, 10 out of 20. This sucks.
Rip.
I hate sailing so much.
I can agree with you. Just not for some people. Like myself.
I like cannon though. I don't mind that. But I absolutely hate potions the most out of everything. I don't even know
agreed.
How I managed to get I don't even know how I managed to get that to level 19.
Nah.
Through sheer willpower.
Nah, I don't have the willpower to do that right now.
Also, I just didn't want my skill menu to look weird when people look at my player card.
Nah. I'm okay with it. They know I'm Charles Wilmore. Okay. Actually, do I have divine? Yeah, I have divine cutlass on me.
Bejeweled saber. Wait, is the oh crap? There's a hunter after me. Is the bejeweled cutlass? Is I think rarer to get, right?
Bejeweled cutlass? No, yeah. Those are one of the most common legendary art.
Or wait, yeah, no, I'm thinking of something else. Whoops.
You saw me. Okay. Hi.
I saw you. Is he in Tormenta or something?
Or maybe, I don't know. I don't keep track of everybody.
Yeah.
People all assuming, like, I know everything.
Show me your guild for a sec.
My guild?
Yeah, I want to see.
Why?
Dark I don't see how many hat. People.
224.
Guild, 16, Jeepers!
Oh my god.
Jeepers!
Jeepers is bad at game.
He's just asked. He asked too many questions without letting you in.
Oh, that he's bad at game. Yeah. And I crash. Wow.
What RAM are you at?
I don't know. Let's
probably
see.
1700.
I'm just gonna lower my graphics to like shit.
Your computer can't handle it like mine.
No, it's because I'm streaming.
Oh, maybe.
It's a pretty big difference.
He wants you to say hi to Jeepers for you.
So you want me to cry myself to sleep tonight, okay?
Apparently his pirate's name is Quake or something. I don't know.
Quake.
Quake.
Wonder why it does that. It always says you can't connect the first time.
Yay, player cards work.
Am I a master in skulls in my second pirate? Yes, I am. And Charles Savage Monk, right here I am. In the guilds, yeah.
Are those your pirates? Savage Monk? They all look the same. They have the same face. Ugh. Okay. I like your music, by the way.
Yeah. That's like why half of the people are staying in this, you know, stream.
Yeah.
Takes forever to complete the ship quest, I swear. Wow. GG.
12 out of 20 Navy ships. Please kill me now.
Okay, come here.
I'm really... Charles Warmind can tell my mind.
I should just challenge Jeeper to PvP.
You want to shame him? The heck?
I can't even do it. I'll just ask the guild. Actually, before I ask the guild, do you want a PvP?
Me?
Yeah, you.
No.
Why?
Not what happened last time.
Why not?
Because I can't do it. I need right mouse click, and I keep clicking on your player card. It's annoying.
Just get good.
I can't do it.
Oh, okay.
It was fun, though.
Okay. Anyone want to PvP? Smiley face, cat face, question. I'll use my admirals, of course.
Pleb.
Pleb.
What the heck are the Navy ships? Help. Out, mate.
To Abasa, because reasons.
I'm gonna shoot this Navy Hunter. I'm gonna challenge it to a duel. Please die. How much health do you have? Oh wow. It's actually not moving, so I'm just gonna kill it. No! Stop! Somebody's trying to take my hunter. Don't you dare. Don't you dare take my hunter. No. Yes. I took it. Yeah. Oh wow. It counted as my quest. I didn't know. I didn't even get the infamous thing for that.
Counted for your quest?
The hunter counted for my quest.
Like, what quest was it, though?
Sink 20 Navy ships.
The hunter counts as a Navy ship? What?
I guess.
Who is in the call? That would be Captain Cutlass. Ugh.
Yes, my pirate name is Captain Cutlass. Hey, pull up my profile and just show them or whatever. Show them what I look like and my skills.
True battle.
Did you pull me up?
We got a challenge. I just randomly. PvP door.
Oh god, I just alt-tabbed back into the game and the hunter's trying to kill me. Oh! Just teleported! Oh my god, no. This is very bad. Oh my god, it just keeps teleporting. It's so bad. Please die. Oh my god. God, these people can't kill the. Oh, ah. No. Whew, it almost killed me. It counted as a ship, yay. I got ship materials.
She pulled out a gun. Oh god.
What level is she?
50?
Oh.
I'm just good,
you're
bro.
You're wrecking her.
I don't wanna take out a gun, I'll keep.
She took a huge chunk off you, I don't know what she did.
Ah, I almost got her! She's just like, yas.
Blade storm for the win.
Viper's den, get wrecked! Go ahead, come on. Come here. Get out of that bubble. Yeah, my skull mode is better. Get three shotted.
Wait, you don't have skull bone, do you?
No.
Oh. I was about to say. Blade storm.
I'm gonna use my double grenade toss method on here. Oh no, I'm gonna kill myself. She throws stink bombs at me!
And the siege charges.
Ah, blade storm! Okay, run away and heal. Ah! Heal. Come on.
It's so laggy. From the Discord.
Oh, wait, no, that's not. No.
What'd you say the best weapon for PvP was?
Like, Swordmaster save, or Master Defensive save.
What if you don't have parry?
What?
I don't have parry though.
Doesn't matter. Oh my god, she killed herself with her own grenades. RIP. Oh my god, criticals, rip. Six to two so far. There we go. Come here, where are you at? Oh my god. Teleporting. Ah, she's using a brass sword! Ah, I got the blade storm off before I died.
Huh? Wait, I crashed? What?
You're bad. Well, where'd she go? What? There she is. Aha!
That was lame.
Seven to three. Oh yeah.
I'm gonna get something to eat. BRB.
Eight to three. Yeah! Charles Ormond wins. Okay. Charles, why does throwing knives cause great crash? I tried using during throwing knives last year. I'm not sure why. That's supposed to be a bug in the game. Yep, that's a crash.
Okay, I am back.
You're bad.
Yep.
Half my guild's just like, I would, PvP you, Charles, but, I'm all 20 levels below you. Well, that's nice. I'll get that idea. Do you ever do that jumping teleporting thing?
No. No. What's that?
It's where you jump and you teleport. Like, jump right as you're teleporting to a place and your pirate will fly in the air. Also, look at my stream. Did you know about this piece of wood here? It's its own island.
Oh. Charles is adrift.
Alright, time to show people the Raven's Cove glitch here. So what you want to do is you want to go up here, you know, like this, put that there, take two screenshots, and you're done. Go through here and there, edit, edit. That was a good explanation, right? Yeah, everyone enjoyed it. Okay.
Yep, that's it.
Yeah,
I didn't even know about that.
You just walk through a wall, guys. Just walk through a wall.
No, Chris, I'm not streaming. I'm just in Charles's stream. I don't know if you heard me.
Yes. Hey, Valor South Idols. Mine. I'll take.
I
can't find
my way back to you. Oh, I just ran into Jeepers. So you make
amends. Oh god. I pity your soul.
He's got a infamy thing. He's following me. Why is he following me? Oh my god.
Fourth ghost is in here. Someone broke it. Fantastic. It's way out there. What? I'm gonna have to go hunt it down. Someone tried running away from it.
Yes, Captain. What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about. Sorry. I did ask that.
Ah, all four of them spawn now. Cool.
Yeah, I'm not much of a streamer.
Wow. Disappointment.
I don't even know how, honestly.
And no, you can't do that unless you have a laggy computer.
Well, I have a super fast computer because I just upgraded it.
Yeah, see, like, if you look at my stream, you see I have no delay when that happens.
Yeah.
So that's why I can't do it. I have to take screenshots.
Yeah.
Hey, famed on stream.
Wait, really?
Yep. Favorite 2's being it. Junk one.
Oh, I see it. Sweet.
Since I already have the better version of it.
I have the Hexbreaker musket. That's the only musket I have.
Nah, I'm not even gonna tell my guild. They'll just get mad.
Probably.
I'm just gonna leave it there. People are like, oh my god, why did you take it? It's blue letters! I'm like, no. I've had plenty of blue letters in my day.
Yeah,
back in my day.
I've not taken a lot.
I've just got to the point in the game where, you know, what's the upgraded pair of tiers? It's a Corsair's bayonet. You see, if you look at this one, it has shoot boost plus 2, sharpshooter plus 2. This one has shoot boost plus 3, sharpshooter plus 2. So it's the better version. And has higher attack, so. Yeah, there'd be no sense in me picking that up. Even if it was, like, a class I would keep.
Can you put a picture in the chat?
What? What'd you
Can
say?
Can you put a picture
in chat, Twitch? Put... No. Or this chat? No. You could put like a link to the picture though.
I don't have Gyazo.
Rip. Here, use this link right here. I'll send it here. Use this, send it there, and upload it. That's where I upload all my like screenshots for this stuff. Just upload it there and then like copy the link to the image in the chat. It's my own Wikia. I said I'm moving too fast, didn't even get a glance. I'm ready to eat up track like I'm seated in a restaurant. If you had swag like mine, you know it's best to flaunt. We aren't hating because you aren't shining like it's neon, rock like kings of Leon. Shooting stars across the galaxy. I stand out, so don't be mad at me. Infiltrate, I'm with my strategy. When that's
Hey, so if, I'm Red Dog Rock Productions, so if anybody wants to see, go. Just, oh, wait, what?
What's up?
Why can't I? It says, oops, remove any web addresses and try again. Dang it.
Actually, let me see. Like, type something in chat. Alright, try putting in the link now.
Oh, there we go. So
that's made you a mod.
Anybody who's watching right now, I'm Red Dog Arc Productions, and that's a link to my pirate's picture, if you're curious. Because I'm not streaming, so you won't.
Ew, that cannon and selling level, though.
Yeah, no. Don't laugh.
Ha ha ha, no, I'm just kidding.
Look at the potions though, level 19.
More impressive than mine for certain. I don't know how you did that.
I literally died.
I killed myself, woke up just to kill myself again 19 times.
Basically. That was sheer willpower.
No, I give you kudos on that.
I need to get it one more level though.
The last level is always the longest, is it not?
I also have a full famed and legendary
inventory. Yeah.
And
so do I.
As well as Admiral's Cutlass.
So do I.
Shut up, Charles.
Except for my weapons are better.
Nah.
Bruh, have you seen my weapons inventory? Well, let me start off with the first one. Lost sword!
Shut up! I'm gonna get that. And from
oh five. Yeah, win.
Alright, Navy Man.
My favorite famed? What do you think is my favorite famed?
Admiral's Gutless?
Yeah.
No, your favorite frame is Scoundrel's Knives.
I don't think I kept those. Yeah, I tossed those.
Stop holding out your Admiral's Cutlass. You're such a pleb.
Oh my god, it looks so good though. Hmm.
Yeah, well, I got one too. It's not that special.
Yes, it is special. It's amazing. It's beautiful.
I'm gonna die.
Makes me cry every morning.
I'm so dead. My broadsides are gone.
Rip.
I'm fucked. Gotta end this Man of War quickly. Mwah.
Any advice on where to farm for El Patron? It's not
fishing.
Lee. It's not Lee Patron, just letting you know, but okay.
It's El Patron.
Fishing.
Yeah, right now it's fishing because I don't know.
The reason why fishing is the best for loot right now is because the devs got the loot drops wrong. What is it called? Low level fish always drop pouches, medium fish always drop chest, and big fish always drop skull chest. That's why you always get brights out of pouches, you always get, you know, normal rares and stuff out of medium fish, and that's why you always get legendary or fame normally from the big fish, and sometimes rare, of course. It's because every time you catch that thing, it's like catching a skull chest. With gold in it. And also, you cannot get guns from fishing, therefore your odds of getting a cutlass, therefore a legendary, go up even more. And Paco's about to close in 20 minutes, and I'm gonna cry myself to sleep.
God dang it. I guess stream's ending in 20 minutes. Dude! Oh my god, this guy keeps getting in my way.
And my old guild like, oh come on, it's a lot. I'm like, be quiet, be happy they're updating the game. They're like, yeah.
Gotta return to Will Turner.
You think I can get a famed or a legendary before the end? Or no, a famed legendary up right before the stream ends?
Nope.
Yeah, I'll be streaming when the game comes up, Chris. I might not stop I'll stop streaming because I don't know how long it'll be. But yeah, I'll pop the stream back up when...
It's probably only going to be like 15 minutes.
Yeah, most likely. My whole guild's like, is this the update we get, Cursed Blades?
I really want the Raven's Cove quest to come out already.
Charles, I'm pretty sure this update is for playing cards in Hunter AI. Oh my god, if it's time for Hunter AI, I'm gonna be happy.
No, what if they fix the end world glitch?
No, they're gonna fix it and make it easier.
Oh, maybe.
Yeah, because haven't you noticed the jet propellers on them right now?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, when suddenly you see them all the way at Cuba and then suddenly they're at Tormenta in front of you surfing you with explosives. Ship of the Line is worse, oh god. Ship of the Line is just this fat piece of wood, like driftwood, and you just see, oh no, no problem. It just, it doesn't even move. It just lags where it needs to be. It's like, oh, 1 minute I'm behind you like 6 feet, and the next minute I'm right beside you shooting a rain of explosives.
Yeah, pretty much. Is this stream gonna be saved to your channel?
Yep.
Okay. You should rename it with Captain Cutlass.
Oh my god, fine.
Put my name in there, I want credit.
Fine. By the way, is it dash W with or W dash with?
Dash W.
Dash, yeah, that's what I thought.
I forgot all about that command. Wait, why am I not...
Dark Oyster Tat, okay.
Oh god, okay, that's alright.
51 more cards. 51 more cards. Oh my god, count on Tilapa.
Oh, sorry, I thought... Oh wait, that was for the Whisper. No, no, it's W dash.
Oh my god.
I thought you were talking about something else. Yeah, change it to W dash. Oh, and my name's not Captain Cutlass, it's Cap, period. Bro. Oh my
god. There, is that
get
better?
It right.
Is that better? Oh no, you have a T there too.
I have a T, Jesus Christ.
Shut up.
Oh my god. Should put the T in there? Button. There you go. Yay. The weapon upgrade. No, there's no point in doing the weapon upgrade quest. I have them still all in my quest, I've never touched them.
I did one just to throw it away.
Yeah, I'll do them eventually just to throw them away. Yeah, I just have the skull staff. I don't even do the staff quest. I just do the skulls.
Double skull chest. Hello. I'll take it.
The skull staff from the code. Redeem code. Who's with you, Charles?
Bobcats.
Oh, a friend?
No, I don't think he's on my friends list. No, he's just rando.
Alright, random friend for the win. Yay, okay. I want to get my next. I want to get my shirt before it ends.
What's this?
Almost done with the shirt quest.
Look at the stream.
What? Oh my god. Oh my god, it just came in. You're the wiki guy. Oh my god.
That's what I deal with,
no.
Man.
Say no. what quest give you clothes? I like the pirate quest I can't talk. There's the Adoria's family quest, which you have to be level 30 to undertake, and that gives you the full Barbossa outfit. There's the clothes for a pirate quest.
Look at this guy.
And you get the full traveler outfit. And there's the pirate life quest, which I'm doing right now, which you can unlock at level 10 to get the recruit outfit. I like all of them personally, so that's what I'm doing. Yeah, that guy's a pleb. The Barbossa quest, you get it from Adoria Dolores, who's a tailor on Padres del Fuego. In the main town. No problem. You're welcome. You do have to be level 30 though. I don't know if you are.
Once again, if you guys don't want to hit that donate button, but like 30 grand.
Yeah. All these questions come with a price.
Can't believe that. Well, people coming up to me. You're that Wikia guy.
Now he's gonna ask a bunch of questions.
He did. Answered.
I gotta relog because the quest is acting up again. But I gotta get this thing before it. Only if you get me a PC. Well, what's the point of donating if we buy you a gaming PC that's gonna cost $2,000?
You already have a PC free that you built. Then you'd be like,
yeah,
hey,
I'm playing on my self-built gaming desktop, which I built 4 years ago, but then I just upgraded it. So I got a Asus ROG Strix GTX 1060 6GB overclocked graphics.
I just have a computer.
So I also got an i7 3.5 gigahertz
processor.
Just if you're wondering, it's quad core.
Mine's i7 processor, by the way.
Yeah, but you don't have a graphics chip, do you?
I don't know if I do, that's the problem.
You're using integrated graphics, dude.
Is that bad?
Yes, it's very bad.
Okay. Then I'm
that's
bad.
Why you can't play on ultra settings.
I can play on it and stay fine with
but,
it.
But, like, just... what is your computer exactly?
It's a HP. It's a tower.
Is it the HP Pavilion?
It's the HP something, I don't know.
Yeah, if it's
Magenta HP. And a long sleeve. Oh, we got it right before the stream ended. Take it.
My god.
Oh, yeah. I'm good. Get on my level. I got a famed and a bright already. What did you accomplish today?
Me?
You.
Well, I'm doing my clothing quest, bro. to hit 15 Navy soldiers before them. My shirt. Oh, my short. Oh, my shit.
Can I get Dark Black Tech now, please? Thank you.
God dang it.
I'll be happy with Lavender, too. One or the other. Or Bright Red. One of the three. I only need one, two... Oh. Wait. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, five brights. I'm done. Five brights.
Six.
How many more brights do you need till you're done?
Me? I only want dark black and red. And then I'll just keep my quest clothing, which I like. If I have room, then I'll keep lavender or magenta, one of those two. Which one do you think I should have?
What? Say it again?
Lavender or magenta if I have a room.
Lavender.
Okay. Then I'll max out.
Actually
lavender.
It's up to you. It's pretty much the same rarity. I like lavender better, to be honest.
Alright, well, if I have room, I'll have full lavender, but for now I'm just gonna get the three clothing quests outfits and the dark black and full red.
Nice.
Ah, 5 minutes. No, please.
Can I get a famed or legendary in 5 minutes?
Can I get this shirt in 5 minutes? Jeez.
No. I'm just gonna say no.
Oh, I don't believe you. Better teen out of 15, come on. No! Yes! 14 out of 15, god dang it. Yay! Okay, let's go to book burner and get my... Oh god, no wait. Okay, go. Quick!
I need kings of hearts, threes of hearts, 10 of diamonds, and 9 of spades, and 5 of spades, and that's only one thing. Come on.
Oh. 3 minutes is enough time. I'm just gonna go grab my shirt now.
Can you get legendary in Raven's Cove?
No.
Did you crash?
Dang it! I'm not gonna. No, I'm just. There's a lot of enemies. I just. God. Oh god! I thought that was the end. Nope. I'm not gonna get my shirt. That was the end. Epic cliffhanger coming up soon. My game is stuck. Great, I had to crash myself.
Rip. This guy is like, wow, jelly over lost sword, so I just shipped through all my brains.
Oh my god. Such a show off.
Yeah, I'm such a show off sometimes. Only for certain people I do that.
zombie.
The zombie.
Zombie outfit.
It's called my courtesy outfit.
Oh.
It also matches my icon.
Now you're really showing off.
I'm Charles Wormwood after all.
I am too, remember?
No, you're not into that, no.
I deleted him, by the way.
Yay.
In case anyone didn't know here, I made a Charles, and he was pretty sweet. He's better than this Charles Wormwood.
Dang. That feels bad, bro. 1 minute!
What to do in 1 minute? This game could be shutting down forever again, Charles. Hurry, pull up.
Lol. Pull out Lost Sword and swing it. Or not. Not Lost Sword. Admirals.
Admirals.
These Admirals for one last time. Captain's Resolve. Right as this is crashing.
30 seconds. Woo! Well, I took a screenshot of my admirals in case anybody wants to see.
Yeah, that's the worst part. I can't even friend this guy because I can't unfriend anyone. Because all the cards are bugged. I'd have to unfriend someone who's online. Yep, GG's. Alright, everybody, I'm gonna end the stream there and I'll be like back in maybe. Probably delete my pirate.
There's my Admiral's Cutlass if anybody's curious.
Oh wow, apparently special. Anyways, that's gonna be stream, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Catch you later.
See you guys later.
No, don't get to say goodbye.
It was fun.